A mathematical model was developed to analyze the effects of a temperature shock on a small spacecraft. This model was based on the classical theory of thin plates and used to estimate the deformations caused by the temperature shock. The results of this analysis indicated the need to compensate for the impact of temperature shock on small spacecraft.
This article was authored by Bormotov A., Orlov D., and Bratkova M.